As every studio in Hollywood looks to Avengers-ize their franchises, lo and behold, Warner Brothers already has basically the horror version of the Avengers, with this being probably one of the most hotly anticipated horror movies of all time. The expectations, they floated sky high. So that puts tremendous pressure on the filmmakers in the studio. So let's see if they can deliver with this first trailer. But it's cool to have a horror movie that's, I think, really and genuinely, the Avengers of its genre. Okay, here we go, complete with time jump.
Yes, may I help you?
I used to live here.
Won't you come in? It's the least I can do. Is it like you remember?
Cleaner.
Well, you feel free to look around while I get the water boiling.
Your hair is winter fine. January.
I can't believe the trailer starts with this. Okay. Oh, that's so great.
There you go.
Thank you.
Now some music. I do apologize. It gets so very hot here this time of year.
It's fine.
But you feel like you could just about die. But you know what they say about Derry. No one who dies here ever really dies.
That actress is really good. Oh!
But tell me, how is it being back in Derry?
It's good. Strange.
Strange? Oh, my. I had some cookies in the oven before you came. Stay right there.
Don't eat them!
Pose, I'm gonna...
No, I insist.
Your photos are lovely, Miss Kirsch. Are these
She's still there?
My daughter came to this country with $14 in his pocket.
What did he do, Mrs. Kirsch?
My father joined the circus. I was always Daddy's little girl. What about you? Are you still his little girl, Beverly? Are you?
It's the Assemble!
It's me and the Losers Club has officially begun.
We can do this, but we have to stick together.
I really love it. If I, it's the same studio, but James Wan's like, I begrudgingly, say congratulations to you, Andrew Muschietti, even though you're clearly taking a lot of plays from my book. That was very scary, very good, and had all the hallmarks of the first It, and I love seeing the adult Losers Club. It's a tease, and I think this was a great teaser trailer. So what do you think? Write your thoughts down below. Thank you for watching with me. I shall be breaking it down. All right, you can check out some more videos, of course, right now.